Judge says the family of an Omaha man is scared of what he may do to them. This after 19-year-old Matthew Pokorny stabbed a cat to death, then pointed a rifle at his aunt back in February. Matthew Pokorny apologized in court today and asked the judge for help. He was sentenced to 8 years and 8 months to 20 years in prison. He'll be eligible for parole in 6 years.